Juicy Crab is a seafood bar in the area. It's in Hampton, Virginia. It's the best one in the area. Seriously, y'all. Come on in. Let's go. Guess what? I'm back. I am here to do another restaurant review. Today we are in Hampton, Virginia, and we are at Juicy King Crab. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. This is my favorite restaurant. I've been here several times, so I pretty much already know what to order. But look, it's a seafood boil, so everything comes in the bags. Nice and hot, delicious. Oh my God. Let me show you what everything looks like. I was going to show you some oysters, but didn't get an opportunity to do that. Somebody was ready to eat. So, everything comes out piping hot, nice and juicy. Oh my goodness, I love this. I love it, I love it, I love it. I am a seafood eater, so this is my thing right here. I'm in heaven when I come here. So, let me just show you. Got crab legs. Got mussels, corn, shrimp. My son is over here in front of me. He actually got his favorite. What did I tell y'all about him? He got the juicy king.
Wings.
Wings with all the sauce day. On. Look at that sauce, y'all. Oh my God. Mm-hmm. He got the extra, extra hot. I mostly just got crab legs and corn today. And I always get the Juicy Crab medium sauce on mine. Because I don't like things to be too spicy. I like to taste my food. I don't want to be burning my mouth up. So, that's what I got. Got so much on the table, I got to move some things around here. So anyway, so what y'all been up to? Me, not much. Still waiting to leave Virginia. I'll be leaving sometime next month. Not sure exactly where I'll be headed, but like I told y'all, stay tuned so we can do some more videos out there where I'll be going, and I want to share all that excitement with you all. So, but while I'm home, I said I just want to do some restaurant reviews with you while I'm home, because this is what I like to do. I like to enjoy my food while I can. Mm-hmm. And wow, look at that, y'all. Oh my goodness. Look at that, look at that. Wow. Mm-hmm. That is awesome.
Wow.
Got corn, mussels, crabs. Oh, that is beautiful. It's got potatoes in it.
It's a big plate.
It's a lot. That is a lot. That is a lot. So anyway, also got some, well, I had some steam oysters over here. They done seem to disappear. I ain't get one. But anyway, I didn't get a one of them. They just walked off the plate. I ain't even gonna show y'all the disaster that just happened, but anyway, they walked off and they were gone. Somebody was hungry. But anyway, oh my goodness. Y'all have got to come to Juicy Crab King in Hampton, Virginia. I'm telling y'all, they got the best sauce around. Like I said, I done been to a lot of these places, but nobody seems to get it right like them. I even come here and buy their sauce by itself. If I want to do something at home, I just come here and get the sauce by itself. And just put it on my own seafood. Oh, like my son got on the chicken wings. You get on your chicken wings, you get on whatever you want. Mm-hmm. It is good. So they only been open for a little while. So they're building up their clientele, but they got the best tasting sauce for the boils around here. They recently just got their full bar opened up. So now they have their mixed drinks and everything.
You could taste the seasoning.
Oh my God. This is the only place that you can really taste the seasoning. I've been to, like I said, so many of these places. But this one here is the best.
Everything
is awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. So I want y'all to come out and support them. Staff is very friendly.
Shout out to Waitress.
Remember her name? Oh shoot.
We're gonna get it.
Okay, we're gonna get her name in a minute.
Yeah, we're gonna get
her
name.
She's really nice. But anyway.
Best waitress ever.
She's a good, well, all the waitresses are good here. I've never had a bad waitress here. Everybody is very attentive to your needs.
You see that, you taste that garlic though.
That's what I love about this place.
This thing is,
you can actually
this garlic
taste
chunks
the
up here
on their food here. Like I said, I've been to a lot of these. I've been to some over in different cities in the area, and it's just different. I told them they had a drug in here because I keep coming back. I was eating here one time almost every day, y'all. I lied to you now. I was eating here every day. I'm just so
she
good.
Ain't lying.
I was eating here almost every day. I just put up there, I'm back. And my son be like, Mom, again.
For breakfast, lunch, dinner, she don't care. Every day.
Wait for the place to open up. I sure will. But anyway. The sauce is addictive. It really is. And I just want, oh my God, I'm in heaven right now. Y'all don't know. Y'all have no clue how I eat seafood. Well, when I come here, I'm in my happy place. I am in my happy place. And now that they done, son, hear me now. I don't condone drinking. I really don't. I don't condone it. But guess what?
Good drink.
Got that margarita on deck. Got that salt round and round. And they actually did very well in the mixed drinks today. I was surprised. You know, since they hadn't had any alcohol except for beer when I was here last time. But anyway, let's try this corn. Y'all, the corn is always sweet. Always sweet. I have no complaints about this restaurant. Or anybody in the area, Norfolk, Portsmouth, Suffolk, visiting the area, when you come into town for vacations, make sure you come over here at the Juicy King Crab. Over here, it's the AMC Theaters in Hampton, off the left the road. Or you can catch it right off of I-64. And it is just delicious, y'all.
Oh, God.
I want to sit here and talk to y'all. Well, this is good. So let me move my plate this way. My son got plates moving.
Yeah, we're going to have to hold off on the wing. I need to get into
You got to get off the wings.
Get
for
into
a
these
while.
Muscles. These extra, extra hot muscles.
Oh, you got the seasoning the same?
Oh, wow. I think so. I think they gave me some seasoning on both. Because I asked for extra, extra, extra hot. So, we're
going to see. It's good. It's good. It is so delicious. Y'all see me over here doing a happy dance like on QVC.
Can I get the pail?
Sure can.
Trash pail. Oops, I got it.
Ooh, it gave me a little extra kick tonight.
Right. They might have put your sauce in mine. I mean,
no,
my sauce
is
yours.
They're not too hot. It got a little, it's warm, but it's not too hot. It's good.
Got them.
I was on a muscle.
Them head ones. I took the head off already, but you know what it is.
He don't want to be on camera tonight, y'all. So he's just gonna be talking in the background.
I'm chilling today. I'm off.
So. And they always got the music jamming in here too, y'all. I know y'all hear that music in the background.
It's probably all they hear.
It's like, you see me eating this food, it's delicious. I ain't gonna try one of your wings because they probably set me on fire.
No, you can try one, it ain't that hot.
Mm-mm. I ain't playing with you.
We got hot challenges to do.
I know, you know what I want to do?
I ain't doing that chip, so don't.
No, I want to do the devil's toe.
Oh, ma, bye.
Come on, there you
bye.
Go.
You got the wrong sign. You got the wrong sign for that one.
You only got to hold it in your mouth for 5 minutes.
Ma. I ain't mess with that.
Oh, man. You see, you get whippy out on me now.
Yeah, forget that.
You used to be the one.
I'm still the one, but not for that.
You got the wrong one for that.
See, y'all, I thought he was my co-pilot.
I like spicy, but I don't like to die, so.
I got so much stuff in here, I can't even dip my coat.
It's same sauce.
I dip it in your wing sauce over there. Look, when the sauce sticks to what you're eating, you know it's good.
Then water down. I know, and then they got the grit in them. They got the seasoning and stuff, and then the big garlic. Chunks of garlic.
I wish I could show them how big these chunks of garlic are.
And fresh garlic.
Yeah. It reminds me of how I make it at home. Not the sauce, but just how I cook at home with the fresh garlic. Yeah.
It's very good.
Oh, yeah.
I couldn't remember your name.
Nikki.
Nikki, y'all.
Her name, Nikki.
Her name is Nikki.
Best waitress ever.
If you look me up on Google, I have some nice reviews there, too.
Okay, well, I'm going to check you out.
We're going to check Nikki out on Google. Great review.
Y'all saw what I just did, right? I dipped my corn in my son's wing sauce, but you know what? I ain't doing that no more.
Yeah, she talking about eating that hot stuff.
Oh my Lord. That's why you left them wings alone.
Nah, because I got the same sauce on these.
And if y'all wonder why I got a USA shirt on today, let me tell you. Let's talk about
that's
this.
A champion shirt though.
Our country is going through some things right now. Am I correct? But the one thing I do is I'm going to support my USA. No matter what.
That's the home team.
It's the home team. I'm going to look out for it. You know, what I do is I support our military as it is.
Ain't nowhere else we'd rather be.
So I felt a little in my feelings today. And I said, you know what? I'm gonna put that USA shirt on today. Because I want everybody to know I love my country. Some things are going on that ain't right, but I love my country.
Yeah.
And we just need to get through some things.
And
we need
Virginia.
To mend some things, but it's gonna be all right. We're gonna do okay. I promise you that. But anyway, get back to the school. Woo! Food is the truth, boy.
So hands down, Juicy Crab King, is this the best in the area?
This is the best in the area.
Oh yeah.
I ain't going nowhere else. Okay, y'all.
You done with Pier 88?
I'm done with Pier 88.
But we got to review Pier 88 for the people.
Well, I like them, but I don't love them no more.
You disown them.
I have fallen in love right here. I'm being for real with y'all. This food here, I can't explain it.
Hold
I
up.
Just need y'all to come out and support this restaurant because, like I said, I'm here all the time. I come home, I'll be honest with you, when I got home on January the 1st, I flew in on January the 1st.
You came here that morning.
And me and my other son, Marcus, was here by lunchtime.
Uh-huh.
I dreamed this on the plane flying in. I said, you know what? That's all I want. And that's what I do. I get here, get home, and there's something that I really like. I have to head at home. I have to head a feeling at home. And this reminds me of home now.
But look, so it's another one opening on Mercury.
What is that one?
The old Ruby Tuesday. Oh, Langley Square.
Yeah, I gotta do a review on that one. Okay, well, you're gonna have to do a review on that one because I probably won't be back stateside for a hot minute.
I'm gonna see what it's about.
Only reviews y'all gonna be seeing after next month, they're going to be overseas. I just fall on this plate right now.
For real though.
I get so excited when I come here. The food is just so good. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. What kind of time we got?
14. We on 14 minutes.
All right.
Good timing.
Mm-hmm. I'll stay with y'all a little longer before I have to really get into my food.
Exactly. We're going to turn that camera off and go ham in a minute.
We got the music jamming. You're supposed to dance at the table. That's what Grandma said.
Mm-hmm. Wait. So this the same place that was... It was another place before this. Oh, it was Juicy World.
Juicy World, but that's Juicy World is no more.
And before it was Juicy World, it was Peking.
It was Peking Chinese restaurant.
No! Peking used to be the spot.
Not to me.
We used to love Peking.
Yeah, you
used to come over here, and they had the little statues, kids like looking at them. They still in here. They still in here, y'all. Statues.
Damn.
Sure you don't want no shrimp.
All the way back. I didn't want no shrimp tonight. I wasn't a shrimp movement. Oh, nobody put the potatoes in there because I don't eat a lot of potatoes. Woo. When you come to these places, you can't be cute. Don't be trying to get cute. You come in here to take care of business. Get me. I come in here to get down. Every time to be cute.
It's a spot.
You got some lemons over there. Can I get some of that lemon?
We got a shrimp right here. Y'all see that? Head on, of course. Look, we're gonna use this as a thumbnail. Nah, we ain't got to.
Y'all know I always got that magic behind the camera. Y'all always see stuff coming, but you don't never know who inside
the... What if I hold the shrimp up, you act like you're scared of it? For the picture, you got it.
Oh my God, let me get back on my corn piece.
See, I can see why you buy this sauce. Cause this stuff good.
You just buy it by itself.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't gotta come here and eat.
See, but I don't want the sauce. I want the seasoning that go in the sauce so I can make my own sauce.
They gonna tell you.
That's what I
need. I tried that. I tried to get the people secret seasoning.
Yeah, I need the seasoning that's on the sauce.
And they wouldn't tell it to me, y'all. They tried, but they couldn't tell me the whole thing.
I'll put it in a bag like B-Lo
sauce. I know
sauce.
Everybody, yeah, I know everybody got their own way of doing seafood sauces, but it's just something about this one. I can't explain it at all. I have no clue why I'm addicted to the sauce. And I was waiting for this all day long today. My mind can stand on this. I can eat seafood every day.
Wings.
Yeah, you the wing man.
That's all I need, some wings.
And I can't eat chicken every day.
What you put lemon on? Mm-hmm. Let me try that.
Oh, late. You ain't got them carcasses you got over there. You got nothing left of you.
I know I ain't got but like five shrimp.
Anyway, y'all.
The shrimp, hold up, because the lemon take it to another level. I ain't even lying.
That's what your girl B-Love be saying.
Oh, she be doing that.
She like that
good.
Lemon on her food. She like that lemon.
Yeah, the lemon do turn it up.
Some people do lime.
That little zest. I got a lime right here. Let me try that.
You can't get a lot of juice out of a lime.
All right, we're just gonna brush it on. Okay.
Wow.
It definitely do.
Like that margarita. Delicious.
Oh, so is that why they give you lemons and cocktail sauce?
So most people eat it on this on the seafood.
What's that other stuff right there?
That's horseradish. They were supposed to go on the really?
What you
they
do with this?
They were supposed to go on the oysters, but the oysters disappeared, got sucked up with some air or something. It was a whole dozen over here. I ain't get one. I didn't get one.
I'm thinking gone.
People were like, what? I'm like, where the oysters go? Damn, them, you got them secret people behind the camera.
Uh-huh. Over the here, tearing
crew over
it
here.
Down.
I know the camera crew, boy, I tell you.
Tearing these bowls down.
Oh, wow. But anyway, y'all, I can't say this enough. This is where you want to get some fresh seafood at. And it ain't that frozen stuff. I haven't had nothing here that I did not like. Not at all. Every time I come, it's just, ugh. I want to actually take more home. Mm. We just got a nice big piece of garlic. Mm.
I know, right? That's what I'm saying. I had a whole garlic cube.
No, look.
They don't be playing with that garlic.
They got that music jamming.
Yeah, if you like garlic, they got the garlic chunk for you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Gotta like garlic, though. I was in a muscle mood today. I don't know why. Normally I get a whole bunch of shrimp and crab. They even got the Dungeness crab here. But tonight I felt like snow crab.
You never knew they have fried too, but you always do the boil.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they,
yeah,
got fried
they got fried
food. Oh, yeah, I seen the fried.
I'm not a big fried seafood person. I mean,
I was going to try the catfish.
I'm not. I never have been. I like I said, y'all, I like to taste my seafood. And the best way to taste the seafood,
steam it,
is to have it in its natural state. So I like to get mine.
See, this why I'm
never
wasting
home
my
for
time
the blue.
Never. Shrimp.
Yeah, it's a waste of time. I'd rather eat the shell.
Mm-hmm.
And plus, I want my sauce on it, so that means I gotta re-dip it.
And the only way you're gonna get.
When I boil the shrimp at Marcus' house, I'm gonna have the salt. And I boil it.
Yeah, you're messing the stuff up.
You gotta boil the crab and the shrimp first. And then
anyway, y'all.
Salt up in the little pan and pour it over.
I know I ain't doing much talking. Doing more eating than talking tonight. But y'all gotta understand.
I got this stuff called Zatarain's.
You got this kind of food?
Mm-hmm. And it's like a crab boil.
Mm. And y'all got this kind of food? You just wanna eat? We'll talk later. Boy, you better eat that corn.
Oh no, I ain't for the corn.
You don't want to eat your corn? Put your corn over here then. Waste of corn. You could have got it without the corn.
But I will take care of these wings.
These things hot.
Go ahead and knock these down.
They're hot. They had a kick to them. My tongue's still on fire from them. I can tell the difference in the sauce. Even though my channel is Traveling with T.
You guys want me to take this out the way?
Could you please?
Yeah.
I think we're making a mound over here.
This one too.
No, need that one for this one. For me to finish.
Oh, you don't want
to
take
that one? Yeah. Even though what I was saying was, even though my channel is Traveling with T, when I started this channel, I've been home for almost a month now. But there will be some videos coming with me out from different countries. Just haven't got them all uploaded and everything. But I would, like I said, I want to share with y'all some things that I've done or want to do, or, you know, we're going to have a good time. So everybody has the opportunity to see the world like I do. And I have been blessed, so, you know, I am very blessed in being able to do what I do. And I'm sorry if y'all hear all the banging in the background. She just emptying our tray. But, I'm sorry. Y'all just don't know. I'm in heaven when I eat this stuff. Like, this is the first time I had this week. Yeah, I think it is the first time I had seafood this week.
Uh-huh, because you've been eating in Norfolk a lot lately.
Mm-hmm.
That traffic, that's why.
I just feel like making that ride over here. But anyway. Come out to Juicy Crab, Hampton, Virginia. They're AMC theaters, and support them. Tell them that you saw this video on YouTube and you wanted to come out and try and see how it tastes. Honestly, guys, it is the bomb. Give them some support. T out.
Peace.